It's 4:45 in the morning. I'm just at the car park waiting for the bus to the terminal. I haven't slept. I'm pretty tired, but I'm excited for this weekend's wedding in Morocco. Woo! With an extra bed. Look, I'm working already. You go through here to the bedroom, which is massive. Can all my weddings be in this beautiful sunshine? This is what I'm wearing to today's wedding. A nice play suit. The collars make it nice and smart, and it's light and floaty for this hot weather. Yeah, I wish I could wear this to all my weddings. Also, it is 34 degrees, so I had to have my hair up. So this will be the chill out area with shisha, a nice chilled vibe. We're gonna put a rug over there and some more chairs. These tables is for the dinner. So the guests sitting on this side have this amazing view. I'm definitely getting my steps in on this wedding. Searching for props. Yep, perfect. Yeah, that's it. Who needs ceremony arches when you have got pampers? And look at these. Fresh. Apparently the season for pampers in Morocco is September and October.
Give my life on you.